a true warrior. You desire great strength. To you, an armed legion is merely a wall of flesh, ready to have a path carved through it. I will fulfill this desire. In return, I ask for one thing in return. A kiss. Most delicious. Meet me around the corner and come alone. An audience is not required.
Dorothea sees you and heaves a shuddering sigh. She bites into her lower lip with enough force that a drop of blood seeps out. Blood and something else, something green.
Darling, I admit I wish we could share more carnal pleasures. Yet I think a kiss is the height of intimacy. Now come closer and receive your soul's desire.
You draw closer and close your eyes, eager to feel her lips on yours. Yet her lips do not press against yours, and her hands do not caress your face. She is a woman no longer, but a were-spider.
Was over. How unfortunate for you. You see, I came prepared for the occasion.
In the shadows, a dwarven woman spits obscenities down upon a caged Voidwoken. She exudes a powerful air of menace and an even more powerful odor of old sweat and dried blood. She spies you and glowers.
More fodder for the arena. Let Murga the champion test how good your reflexes are.
Curling her torn lip back over broken teeth, she grabs your hand and pulls you down to the ale-soaked table. Never losing eye contact, she begins arm-wrestling you. She glimmers in and out of view, merging with the shadows. Crowing, she slams your hand down into the table, hard enough to draw blood.
You need to practice more, dear. Try some pull-ups before you even think about going one-on-one with me. I bested that Voidwoken below us, you know. Dragged that scaly lump down there with my own two hands. So, since you can't hope to beat me, what is it you want down here? Ah, based on your performance so far, that's cute. But I shouldn't judge your baby steps. The lion judges not the pussycat, eh? Cute. Takes a whole lot more oomph to get a rise out of me, though.
Oh, this'll be a scotcher. Who are you taking along? You only get this one chance, so keep your wits about you.
Like a little ickle squirmy worms. Delicious.
Yoga blanches, jaw hardening as she steps backwards. It could be just a trick of the light, but it certainly looks like she's trembling with fear.
This is bad news, Cupcake. Just giving you a chance to soften him up for me. Hop to, and don't even think this championship is over yet.
Flickering and glimmering in and out of sight in the gloom, Murga winks at you and then disappears.
Just like last time, she runs to her little ickle-fading shadows. Won't save you. Can't save you.
The dwarf bounces up and down with glee, then catches himself and clears his throat. He bows before you.
Extraordinary, son, just extraordinary. The spirit of the One has yet to settle, but it hovers near. It knows your great feat. I feel the glow. Ain't just praise you're earning, though. Giving you this key, too. It's an arena champ tradition. Takes you to treasure, it does. And only a champ can survive that journey.
The dwarf bellows out to all within earshot.
I proclaim thee the champion of the Driftwood Arena. Get your gloat on and take a swig of ale. Hell, take a dozen. We'll be singing for years to come of the great human Void Slayer.